I recall walking barefoot through a freshly plowed up field. I must have been 4 or 5, but I remember still. The dirt was cool between my toes, the sun warm on my back. And Papa Russell in his overalls gave me sweet corn from a sack. He said, we're gonna plant this seed into the rich, dark earth. I didn't wanna give mine up, so I hid some in my shirt. When he found my treasure, there was wisdom in his words. And a grown man now remembers what a little boy once learned. It takes little yellow seeds to grow tall green. It takes a small act of kindness for a big love to be born. God will bless the harvest if only we believe that the best things in life come from sowing little seeds. A kind word, a handshake, or a smile. And anyone can plant it, a grown up or a child. Let God provide the sun and rain, and in time you will receive the bounty of a harvest that comes from sowing seed. 'Cause it takes a little yellow seeds to grow tall green corn. It takes a small act of kindness for a big love to be born. God will bless the harvest if only we believe that the best things in life come from sowing little seeds. Yeah, the best things in life come from sowing little seeds.